Hello everyone and welcome to the channel. My name is Manjeet and today I will be recommending movies of one of my favorite filmmakers of all time. Inka naam hai Sidney Lumet and he has made great movies like 12 Angry Men, Dog Day Afternoon and Before the Devil Knows You Are Dead. Sidney Lumet basically associate kare jaate hain New York oriented movies se. Like he is one of the best person to portray the true essence of New York in his movies. Aur Sidney Lumet ne us time movies sabse zyada banayi thi jab Hollywood mein studios power bahut prime pe thi. And they could like change the movie even after it was shot completely. And that is one of the prime reasons why I love Sidney Lumet as a filmmaker. Because itne saare studio pressure ke saath bhi wo tackle kar lete the and he used to make some great movies. And in his own words, in one of the interview given to Charlie Rose, he said that he is a person who knew the laws of the jungle. And ek out of the blue recommendation hai about a book that Sidney Lumet wrote. It's a book named Making Movies by Sidney Lumet. And it is the most important book in filmmaking. And a lot of filmmakers eventually recommend this book. And it comprises of all the experience that Sidney Lumet had accumulated over 40-50 years of making movies. And it's a great book. And enough with the book recommendation, let's begin with the movie recommendations for today. The first movie that I want to recommend of Sidney Lumet is The Verdict, that came in the year 1982, starring Paul Newman in the lead. The plot of the movie is about a lawyer named Frank Allen, who is facing his low time in his career and he does nothing but drinks all day and plays with a pinball machine in the bar. And this is because he was fired of his own firm and also divorced at the same time. And unka ek dost hota hai jo unka purana teacher bhi hota hai. He comes to his rescue and he gives him this case, which is an in and out case. It's an open and shut case and it will never go to trial. It's a case about settlement over a medical negligence. Iski wajah se ek aurat 4 saal se coma mein hai. And it's a case that will help him very much economically. And Frank Galvin makes this mistake of visiting his original client who is in coma for 4 years. And after seeing that woman, he sort of snaps out and he has this change of heart and decides that this woman needs more than monetary compensation. This woman needs justice and he decides to take this case to the trial. And that is where he thinks is the shot for his own personal redemption. One of the primary themes that you can notice in a Sidney Lumet movies is the theme of doing the right thing. Matlab unka jo protagonist hota hai, wo bas struggle kar raha hota hai to do this basic thing. To do this thing which is right in every manner, but somehow he is judged through all prejudice, somehow he faces all the consequences and it becomes the most toughest thing of all. And that is why I love watching Sidney Lumet movies, because unke protagonists bas try kar rahe hote hain to do the right thing. So this is a great movie and it has the performance of Paul Newman, for which he was nominated for an Oscar, and this is one of the best courtroom dramas ever. So the second movie that I want to recommend today is The Network. जो भी कुछ मीडिया इंडस्ट्री में हो रहा है या फिर हो रहा था या फिर होगा, एवरीथिंग वॉज डिपिक्टेड बाय सिडनी लुमेट इन हिज मूवी नेटवर्क. दिस इज अ मूवी अबाउट एन ओल्ड टाइम एंकर हु इज सॉर्ट ऑफ फायर्ड फ्रॉम हिज ओन शो व्हेन हिज टीआरपी स्टार्ट्स टू फॉल एंड देयर ही डिसाइड्स दैट ही विल गो ऑन एयर एंड से दैट ही इज गोइंग टू किल हिमसेल्फ लाइव ऑन लाइव टेलीविजन. एंड इसके बाद नेटवर्क बहुत ही ज़्यादा फ्रस्ट्रेट हो जाता है उनसे एंड द नेटवर्क सेज दैट यू हैव टू जस्ट अपोलोजाइज ऑन योर लास्ट शो. एंड वो जाते हैं ऑन एयर अपने लास्ट शो में एंड ही जस्ट कॉन्स्टेंटली ब्लैबर्स एवरीथिंग दैट कम्स आउट ऑफ हिज माउथ. मतलब वो एकदम पागल हो जाते हैं और जो भी उनके मुंह में आता है वो बक देते हैं लाइव टेलीविजन पे. एंड ही जस्ट कॉन्स्टेंटली ब्लैबरिंग आउट थिंग्स एंड दैट इज वेयर समथिंग क्लिक्स एंड ही गेट्स अ इंक्रीज इन हिज टीआरपीज. एंड द नेटवर्क सीज ग्रेजुअली कि व्हेनेवर ही इज टॉकिंग एनीथिंग, व्हेनेवर ही इज टॉकिंग अ लॉट ऑफ रबिश, पीपल आर इवेंचुअली टर्निंग ऑन द टेलीविजन एंड वॉचिंग हिज शो. And that is where the idea of propaganda emerges. So this is a movie about the origination of propaganda, about the origination of network propaganda. And after watching this movie, while watching this movie, I could relate to each and every event of it. This is a movie that will give you the idea ki how people who are deprived of any emotion sort of control the emotions of masses through their network television. In one of the interviews, Sidney Lumet was asked ki what you think is the declining is the reason for the decline of cinema, and without thinking much Sidney Lumet said ki it is television, it's TV. So he was a critique of television, and which is very well visible from the movie Network. And I think ki is movie mein you will notice one thing ki it has one of the great monologues of all time, and bahut sari language jo is movie mein use kari hai, it's very formal. Like it's not the movie, it's not the language that we use in normal life, and it's not the language that even movies have. One of the reasons why I think ki ye ho sakta hai is because it's a very meta approach towards the subject ki it is showing people inside the television industry. It's a movie about television people, And it's a movie where a main character who constantly compares his life with a script. तीसरी मूवी जो मैं आज रिकमेंड करूँगा वो है सर्पिको एंड इट इज़ वन ऑफ द बेस्ट सिडनी लुमेट मूवीज एवर. इट इज़ अ मूवी अबाउट अ कॉप, अबाउट एन ऑनेस्ट कॉप जो कि नए नए एनरोल होते हैं टू बिकम अ पुलिस ऑफिसर एंड देर इज़ वे ही डिस्कवर्स कि यहाँ एक सिस्टम चलता है दैट द कॉप्स आर मेकिंग अ डील विद द क्रिमिनल्स एंड दे आर अलाउिंग देम टू कैरी आउट एक्टिविटीज अंटिल दे आर गेटिंग देयर शेयर ऑफ इट, देयर कट ऑफ इट. और इस सिस्टम में कोई लूप होल नहीं होता है, मतलब द सिस्टम इज गोइंग क्वाइट स्मूथली. बट इफ अ कॉप डिनाइज हिज पार्ट ऑफ इट, इफ अ कॉप डिनाइज टू टेक हिज कट ऑफ इट, देन द सिस्टम काइंड ऑफ गेट्स वरीड एंड दे थिंक कि जो बंदा डिनाई कर रहा है, जो अपना कट नहीं ले रहा है, दैट इज द पर्सन हु इज गोइंग टू बी द मोल एंड इज गोइंग टू स्निच देम टू द हाई अथॉरिटीज एंड दैट इज वेयर द कैरेक्टर ऑफ एल पचिनो काइंड ऑफ फेसेस द हीट. दैट वॉज अ वेरी बेसिक आउटलाइन ऑफ द प्लॉट ऑफ सर्पिको एंड आई डोंट वॉन्ट टू टेल यू मच अबाउट दिस मूवी बिकॉज इसके स्टार्टिंग सीन में आपको पता चल जाएगा वॉट इज हैपनिंग इन द मूवी एंड इट इज बेस्ड ऑन अ ट्रू स्टोरी एंड इट इज वन ऑफ द बेस्ट मूवीज टू रिप्रेजेंट न्यूयॉर्क and the way that Sidney Lumet is known for making movies. And Letterboxd पे मैं इसके review देख रहा था सर्पिको के and one of the top three reviews that I saw was about the hairstyle of Al Pacino, about him riding motorcycle and a lot of other things. So this was one of the movies when he was in his roaring form and this is one of the best Al Pacino performance ever. So it's a movie that you should definitely watch and a legit masterpiece by Sidney Lumet. So these were the recommendations for today and until then keep watching movies and take care.